Get a sturdy hook into your vise. Lay down a bed of tank silt. Catch in a poly yarn post. You choose the colour. Attach a cock hackle. Tie in a secondary hackle of English partridge. Tie in your tailing fibres. Catch in a single strand of stripped peacock herl. Create a dubbing noodle. Wrap up the body. Wind up your wings and secure at the base of your post. Scruff out. Add your floatant of choice. Job done.